Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to take these things apart. Okay, a lot of people, what they do is they cut off the windings. Not in this one. Keep the windings on until the very end. Now, I have never tried this with what I'm about to use, but I've done it with a machete. But unfortunately, I cannot find my machete. So, I'm going to find... use this. So what you want to do, you want to line it up right there, and then you want to take a hammer and you want to find, there we go, and then just hitting it. Now you should see it when it cuts through. You'll see the blade come through the hole, but I wish I also had my mini sledge, which it's someplace in the truck. Then you just keep going around. Keep going around. It would probably be better with a mini sledge. Because you'll be able to hit it a lot harder than a regular hammer. Let me just follow this one. As you can see, it, I'll show you here in a second. Now, unfortunately, this is not that sharp, but let's see what happens. Splits apart. Sometimes you don't get it to go around all the same, but this hatchet is also dull. But you want to try to get them all. The same. Right down the middle. Sometimes you can actually, not yet. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sharpen this. Oh, the bee is back. Now I wish I had my machete. But I don't. This is what happens when your axe is dull. It kind of pushes it in. So but let's cut through some of it, just not all of it. So let's see if I can get down here and this is long enough to finish off the job. Normally when you have a sharp tool, then there's no issue, but mine is not sharp. Let's see here. Let's see if I can cut the rest of those. It's not cutting all the way through. I'm gonna have to get my file out. I might have something else that'll cut through it. Try this first. Spread this apart again. It's like it won't cut all the way through, but I know this should. Did it? Can't tell. should. Not cutting the last. No, it's cutting the top. Almost. I would have already been through it with my machete. Because my machete is nice. And sharp. It's amazing how it cuts through the first half of it and then doesn't want to cut no more. So let's try this. There. Now it's going. range right there. Should have used this to begin with. But even this needs to be sharpened. Oh well, I should have turned the blade around. Let's see here. See, that's what it's doing. Here we go. So what is the moral of this story? One, carry a bigger hammer. Two, make sure all your tools are sharp. Sorry guys, my hands are starting to hurt. I don't know if I can get down there with these. Switch the blade around. which I should have done before I recorded. Okay, well, this one looks will be a little bit sharper, so let's find out. About to call out the big boy. Because this should have already gone through like about 10 minutes ago. I'm done. Now argue with me. There. Yeah, normally this is a lot easier to do. But And I don't have my vise set up either, so I'm kind of going through the motions, but let's see here. Let's take this one off since this one's in my way. But you get the logistics of it. My hands are just killing me too much to keep going on. So I am going to end this video right here. But maybe I'll redo this video in another time. When I get this sharpened and this sharpened and find my sledgehammer, my baby sledgehammer. I really do miss that thing. Using a regular hammer, you know, without medical issues is gonna, you know, for somebody who has normal strength, they shouldn't have an issue with a regular hammer, but, you know, as you can see, I do have a lot of medical issues, and this thing just beat me up. But it basically gives you an idea of what you're supposed to do, and then you can take a chisel and knock it down, but once you get it to like this, then go ahead and cut the windings. This way you can grab it and pull it. Right now, all this should come right out with no issues. Should. But having this split should only take, I'd say, 2 minutes at tops, you know, but my hands are killing me now, so I'm gonna say for the first time using it, it was a fail, just because it's not sharp. This is actually a dull hatchet. So, but maybe I'll find my hatchet and attempt to do this again without any issues. But yeah, using the axe was a fail for me this time around, but tomorrow I'll go to my storage unit and sharpen it up along with both sides of these, because this should have, this is not very, not razor sharp like it should be, you know, so, but switching it around did help a little bit, but the damage was already done because it was too far into the middle, and with these two bolts here, you can't get down too far, and it was already past where it was supposed to be. So, you know, this one was a fail. So, we'll see what happens the next time. Okay, so, sorry for the disappointment, guys, but I'm not even supposed to be down here on the ground, but gotta do what you gotta do. So, I will see you guys in the next video. Okay? Take it easy. Peace. And God bless each and every one of you. Oh, and thank you to the new subscribers. I'm sorry the first video wasn't that hot. But I got plenty of these, so we'll get it taken care of. Okay? See you guys later.